Surgery is not the only option for foot and ankle injuries. Most of the things that I see in my clinics can be treated very well conservatively with a combination of either orthotic management, change in shoe or modifications, physical therapy, injections, and anti-inflammatory medications. For the majority of the pathologies that I treat, they can be managed very appropriately with those treatment recommendations.